Hi, I'm K.M. Jordan, and this is Minuteful. Minuteful is a podcast that tells a story in 1 minute. You can always discover more at kmjordan.space. Thanks for listening. My grandmother was 95 when she died. I'd always known her to be wise and wonderful, generous and gentle. She'd always surrounded herself with animals and plants and, of course, her children. She lived for nothing more than for her babies. Her union with my grandfather produced 13 kids, although she'd lost two, one stillborn and the other accidentally smothered. Her sometimes overprotective parenting seemed to wreak havoc on some of her offspring. While most left her nest, others stalled, lingered, and lost their purpose. Truthfully, I wondered, how much love are mothers supposed to give? Can we overlove? I'd watched her tireless, abundant soul be forced out of her body. All I could think, feel, or say was, I love you. And every stroke I made on her frail wrist, I rubbed in love more and more and over and over. I love you, Queen. I love you, Queen, was all I could think, feel, or say. Staring into her sunken eyes that were still alert and bright, I knew she knew. And it was okay. All this ever was. I looked around the room, crowded with bodies, souls that felt as I did. All of us loving, overloving a woman who had lived her life the best she knew how. Overloving was just her way. Her just wanting to keep them all safe and alive. Now I understand. It's just what some mothers do. They love like glue.